Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. A lot of clouds out there early this morning, but I think the kind of back and forth between clouds and a couple of sunny breaks occurs through the afternoon, still allowing temperatures to be fairly warm as we'll go into the 70s to lower 80s. You'll notice a few widely scattered showers up north as we start the day, and I think a few more develop through the day and maybe even a couple of thunder showers after 4 o'clock this afternoon. We'll catch a little bit of a break as those showers or thunder showers end early this evening, and we'll go to partial sunshine, a bit cooler conditions tomorrow. Probably notice a little humidity in the air as well, as we'll have temperatures in the 70s to even lower 80s, assuming an hour or two of sunshine in southern areas of the state later on this afternoon. But that could only fire up a couple of thunder showers later this afternoon or early this evening, but that should give way to some patchy fog overnight tonight and partial sunshine for the day tomorrow. More clouds build in tomorrow evening. A few widely scattered showers will be around on Thursday. I think the best rain chances in our next 5 days will be on Friday as a front makes its way through, which should be moving away early on Saturday. So clouds, a couple of sunny breaks, some scattered showers, maybe a thunder shower after 3 or 4 o'clock, and still fairly warm, 70s to lower 80s through the afternoon. Cooling it off a bit, upper 60s, lower 70s tomorrow with partial sunshine, and Thursday with a few showers. And as I mentioned, best rain chances will be on Friday.